It was 2 in the morning. The rain was pouring down. I lie upon our bed, watch the liquid streaming down. Upon the window in our room that bears the chestnut brown. Just at the end of the bed, we share all of the memories of our years in there. Like the day that we were wed and the hardships we've endured, the joy of a child we brought into the world. The pictures fill the chest and our hearts as well. The times that we have all shared so lively and so swell. We thought that they would last forever and that they would never end. But now I lie in our bed, think of just how long it's been. She moved away, and a wife she became. A different address, and a different name. We've seen the blessings of 3 grandchildren and all of the things within our chest help us to remember them. The years have swiftly passed. Where have they all gone? Lying in our bed, it's easy for me now to know. We share them with a chest that is chestnut brown, and in our hearts and minds, the memories abound. I reach over and I pull you near. I say, I love you, honey. I'm so glad that we are here. With our love and our faith, both you and I, the memories in our chest and the other one that's kept nearby. It was 2 in the morning, the rain was pouring down. I lie upon our bed, watch the liquid streaming down.